When working with value comparisons, you need to define the variables first. Then, make an equation for the number. And then make an equation for the value. In example 1, Brian has twice as many dimes as quarters. If the value of the coins is $4.95, how many of each does he have? We know he has dimes, and we know he has quarters. We also know that dimes is, or the D, is representing the number of dimes, not the value. And Q is representing the number of quarters, not the value for the quarters. We know that he has twice as many dimes as quarters. So dimes equal 2 times the quarters, because he has more dimes than quarters. So to make it equal, we'd have to multiply the quarters by 2 to equal the dimes. Now we need to set up an equation. Now that we know that there are twice as many dimes as quarters, and we've written our equation, we know that dimes are equal to 10 cents. So 10 cents times the number of dimes plus 25 cents, or the value, times the number of quarters equals $4.95. Since I've shifted my decimals over to represent pennies, I also did that for the $4.95. Now that I have dimes and quarters, and I know that dimes equal 2 quarters, I can take this and substitute it in for D here. Now I have 10 times 2Q in for D plus 25Q equals $4.95. Multiplying through my parentheses, I get 20Q plus 25Q equals $4.95. Adding my like terms together, I get 45Q equals $4.95. Divide by 45 on both sides, and Q is equal to 11. If we know what Q is equal to, we can most certainly find D. We know that D is equal to 2 times Q, or 11, so D is equal to 22. We now found that there are 11 quarters and 22 dimes. In example 2, a child has 3 more nickels than dimes in her piggy bank. If she has $1.95 in her bank, how many of each does she have? We know that she has nickels and dimes. Nickels, or N, represents the number of nickels she has. And D represents the number of dimes. It says that she has 3 more nickels than dimes. So N, or nickels, equals dimes plus 3. Because it says that she has 3 more nickels than dimes. So if she has more nickels than dimes, we have to add 3 to D to make it equal N. Now that we've done that, we can write an equation stating that there's a value for nickels, which is 5, plus the value for dimes, which is 10, times the number of dimes she has, and that's equal to 195 cents. Taking D plus 3 and substituting it in for N, we now have 5 times D plus 3 plus 10 times D is equal to 195. Distributing the 5 through, we get 5D plus 15 plus 10D is equal to 195. Adding like terms, we get 15D plus 15 is equal to 195. Subtracting 15 from both sides gives us 15D is equal to 180. If we divide both sides by 15, we get D is equal to 180 divided by 15 gives us 12. And we know nickels are equal to D plus 3, which is equal to 12 plus 3. So the number of nickels she has is 15. So she has 12 dimes and 15 nickels.